This is Caleb from Drain Doctor, job 16721A at 1 Point Howard Road, checking CCTV, checking the condition of the sewer line. And this is our access point.
PVC.
Left side of the house. At this point here, it changes from PVC to drain pipe. At 8 meters, there's a crack in the pot. At this point, 11 meters, it changes from clay pipe back to PVC. At this point, it's gone from PVC back to clay. At 12 meters, 0.5, there's a tree root. At 13.9 meters, it's gone from clay pipe back to PVC.
This is how far we've gone to, 35.2 metres. This is the PVC going down the bank. At 31 metres, there's a dislodged pipe from the PVC to the concrete, and this could be where the leak could be coming from. We recommend another flush from the top down to between the PVC and another CCTV to check the pipes. I'm going to end the recording here. If you have any questions, give Jane Doctor a call. Cheers.